cause I work real hard. Every car I ever owned is in the backyard. I got a station wagon full of aluminum cans, and my cat lives in an old Chevy van. I can't sell them though I should. I don't know why. I'm just a redneck and a sensitive guy. Just a redneck. I hope you understand. I wouldn't take.